Hello, everybody. Welcome back. We're going to get started with one of those bad boys right there. So, I have a box here. And in this video, I am going to do several things. So, let me tell you what we're going to do, and then we're going to get into it. Every guitar has a story, and there is a guitar in this box. And the story is, I was reached out by Scar My Guitar, Sean at Scar My Guitar. He wanted to do two guitar builds. He wanted to build me any guitar I wanted, which was very exciting. And he also wanted to build a guitar that we can give away. Okay? It sounded very exciting, and I said, let's do it. Now, part two of that story is Sean at Scar My Guitar had Nate at Nautilus Guitar actually build this guitar. Okay? And I'm going to unbox the guitar. We're going to go through all the spec on the guitar. I'll continue telling you more about the story of the guitar, as well as Nautilus and as well as Scar My Guitar. Then we're going to give you a quick demo. And then at the end of this video, I am going to roll a little clip of a time-lapse clip of Nate building this guitar. And I'll also say, stay tuned, because Nate sent me over all the raw footage to the build. And I'm going to put together some other videos, some follow-up videos, to share with you that build process. So without further ado, let's get this box open. So, as I mentioned, Scar My Guitar had originally reached out to me and wanted to do a build, like a collab. Okay, and it was very exciting. I was, you know, excited to hear about that. You know, he was recently, Scar My Guitar was recently announced in Guitar World, of all places, which is very exciting, and I'm happy for him, on the Pimp My Ride of guitars. So he builds guitars for, and gives them away, right? You know, to people that either want guitars or need guitars, whatever the case may be. And this here... And he's collaborated with a lot of channels. Dovidas, who's a big YouTube channel, he's building Dovidas a guitar. Trogly's Guitar Show built a guitar. I think he's working with a few other YouTubers on that. He's had Fluff on there talking about Scar My Guitar and all that good stuff. So this is a long time in the making. We've been talking probably for several months now. And again, you know, I'm excited to finally see it. And I can't wait to show you the body shape we decided on. And for those that tune in regularly, probably have an idea, because we spoke about the body shape on one of my live shows. And now it all comes together. Man, this is a hard box to get open. So, let me back up so you could see everything that's going on. Okay. Lots of bubble wrap. And let me chuck that over there. Oop, I probably just shook the camera. My apologies. Again, just to reiterate, Nate from Nautilus Guitar. I'm going to include Nate's company below, Nautilus Guitar, in the description below. So you can check out his channel. You should subscribe to his channel. He does amazing stuff. As well as Scar My Guitar. That link will be in the description below as well. Wow, I'm liking what I see already. All right, folks. So here is the guitar. Let's start right there. It's funny. It smells like paint and wood. Look at that. I forget what Nate called that, but it's actually a flake, a silver flake. that's actually kind of impregnated right on the wood there. And again, in the time-lapse video, you'll see that, okay? So we have a reverse headstock. And this here, this is an interesting body. The reason why I chose this body is this is a Robin Crosby from Rat, used the Jackson Firebird. Interestingly enough, there's a Firebird, like a Gibson Firebird and a reverse Firebird. Well, the Jackson reverse Firebird is this, okay? And for some peculiar reason, this body shape calls for big bucks, meaning you can't get this body shape for short change, okay? And I thought it would be really exciting to build something that's just not available today. Unless you go by an old Jackson custom shop with the reverse Firebird, you're just not gonna find the shape today. Even these cavity cover controls are also wood. It's got a maple neck, bird's eye maple fretboard, glitter inlays, and again, that's gonna be in the time-lapse video, but they're actually scraped glitter inlays in the fretboard. Now, these are pickups and a bridge that Sean sells on his website, the Scar My Guitar website. And something I thought would be really cool was to do this straight in line. I think it just looks pretty awesome, okay? These are actually brass saddles and a polished stainless steel bridge. And these pickups are, they're not Seymour Duncan, but they are Invader copies, I guess you would say, that Sean at Scar My Guitar does sell on his website. So the way this went down was Sean from Scar My Guitar sent the hardware to Nate at Nautilus Guitar. Hardware meaning the three-way, the pickups, the bridge, the tuners, all that stuff. Nate bought the wood, built the guitar, and then shipped it to me. Something else worth looking at here are the skull tuners. Let's see if we could get that in there. Trying to get, oh, there you go. You could see the skull eyes on there. Actually, if we look at it, hold on, I'm trying to get the right angle. Where's the right angle for that? I think that's the right angle. There you go. See all the skull inlays? And it's definitely got the motif going on because you have the black and red, which are Tone King colors. Black and red tuners, black and red pickups, and then this red, metallic red inlay, and then again that silver flake that's inlaid in the headstock. So, there's a quick little lick on it, nice and tuned up. And I'll tell you, this guitar, if you want to get a visual, It almost, again, this is a reverse, a Jackson reverse style Firebird guitar. It almost has that Ibanez Paul Gilbert Iceman style thing that comes up. And I remember Paul Gilbert in an interview that I did with him a while ago said he loved this because it was like real nice and close to his body. And
music is about resonation, about the, you know, moving air. Sure. And to me, when I sit down with this guitar, this upper cutaway, first of all, it balances really well because it's in a nice. You know, it's nice far forward. Yeah. But when I'm sitting down, this part of the guitar actually hits close to my heart. Okay. And as unicorns and rainbows as that is, right. Awesome. it really, that's what music is. It's feeling the guitar vibrate.
You are one with the guitar.
I'm one with the guitar. The notes are going right to my heart.
Right.
And that feels amazing.
I kind of understand what he's saying there. You know, you just kind of feel like you're one with the guitar with this particular design. Let me share with you some spec, but the most obvious thing for me is if you look at the fretboard and you don't see this anywhere, okay? The binding goes up and over the fret. So if you look real close, you'll see the binding goes over each fret like a Gibson, and nobody else does that. So that really sticks out. So beautiful white binding all the way around the body and the neck, okay? Let's see, I did print out the spec because I didn't want to get it wrong. So we have a basswood body, the bird's eye maple, jumbo stainless steel frets. The body and the neck is bound. The neck binding goes over the frets like I just mentioned. The pickups are modeled after Seymour Duncan Invaders. The tuners are the Skull tuners. The bridge is a ScarMy guitar bridge, polished stainless steel. Saddles are brass, strung through the body. There you go. Bone nut, full-size 500K pots with orange drop capacitors, three-way switch. And again, Nate from Nautilus Custom Guitars built this. ScarMy Guitar sent the parts. And between them, it was like a collab, but Nate from Nautilus actually sent that. Nate did want to be part of this, so he wanted to build this for me. And Nate, from me to you, I love the guitar. Thank you. Thank you very much. And again, I would love for you to go check out both channels. I'm going to include their links in the description below. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to roll the clip. And this is a time lapse that Nate put together for me, so you could check out the build. But again, stay tuned. Nate sent me over the raw clips, and I'm going to do a nice mashup so you could get to see the whole build. So subscribe if you want to see more. Thank you for watching. I'll leave you with one of those. And now let's check out the time lapse clip.